The name of the game here is P810. What is that to the 4-liter twin turbo V8 revolves around a new engine management system, a sports rail sensor with dub nappies and a new high performance catalytic converter. Power takes like from 800 horsepower to 8 PS. It's got to same to the 4-liter Mansory Venatus produced 1000 Newton meters of twist. I have the increaser over the standard 80/15 Newton meters. As a direct consequence, the sterilized Urus Venatus can reach a top speed of 300 km and need just 3 seconds to zap from 0 to 100 km per hour. There is more. In case the coordinates of Mansory's P810 treatments seem a little too absent, you can opt for the P1755. Said way, you're spoiled with just 1700 horsepower of torque. Exterior. Mansory dubs this new treatment is a complete vehicle conversion. What we call 10 new rights of the butt is that invoices a bucket load of carbon fiber. In the front, the entire kisser on the south is a carbon fiber, including the hood. The side skirts are also carbon fiber as a rear tailgate spoiler. To balance it is out, Mansory fitted a second spoiler where the Urus roof is. And you guess it, this is carbon fiber, two is the rear diffuser. Rounding up the body, trapped into the seat of neon green beads and boobs, including the side mirror cases and various air intakes scattered around the body. In case the standard Urus wheels are too small for your liking, Mansory can gladly provide a set 24-inch length LARLs painted in black. They are not just for show, mind you. Mansory says they improve brake ventilation too. Interior. The interior is done, is lined to the exterior design, completionally is blue leather. Well, of course it is. Neon green assistant fountain way inside too. The floor mats, seats, center console and steering wheel. There is a lot of carbon fiber adorning the cockpit as well as Alcantara, but the balloons is still too overwhelming. And now, for some reason, song is playing in the back of our heads. Conclusion. Mansory is a tabloid of the tuning world, well, one of them at least. We thoroughly like that it infused so much more power into the Lamborghini Urus, but the visual treatment in and out is simply overkill.